must have flexed too hard.
Sahad, how could you?
Sorry about that.
What did I do to deserve this?
Mr. Kristen, there's something in front of us.
Thank you.
capable of changing its skin coloration to blend in with its surroundings. I knew I said something peculiar.
Here it comes!
Got one! This is going great! are you people?
Were you a passenger aboard the Lombardia? Dr. Kiergaard told us you were here. We've come to escort you.
A deserted island. Well, that certainly explains a lot. I'll have to thank Dr. Kiergaard for telling you where to find me. By the way... Hey, Red, where'd you dig up that sword you got there? It's old, rusted, and the cutting edge is nicked all to hell. I'm sure you know how to use it, but you can't fight at your full potential with a dull sword. And you, Blondie, that rapier's got a flashy hilt. The blade needs work badly. If I had to guess, that thing hasn't seen real combat in years.
You could tell with just a glance?
And your weapon is garbage. Literally. You're definitely gonna injure yourself if you keep swinging that thing around.
Now that you mention it, my back's been aching more lately.
I'm surprised you made it through the jungle with those weapons.
The name's Kathleen. Smithing's been the family trade for generations. So yeah, I know a thing or two about the fine art of weaponsmithing. What should I upgrade? Leave it to me. All right, finished. All right. Thank you.
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? What should I upgrade? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. I'll get started. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? How can I help you today? All right.